God knows how to take you from the back to the front, from being overlooked to standing out, from working in those fields like Ruth to owning those fields. You are coming into a turnaround season. Things that you couldn't make happen, the turnaround God is about to make happen. Even right now, He's turning sickness into health, turning borrowing into lending, turning sorrow into joy, turning addictions into freedom. What's hindered you in the past is not permanent. That trouble at work is about to turn. That child that's off course is about to turn. That depression you've been dealing with is about to turn around. This is a new day. Forces that have held you back are being broken. I believe and declare what Zephaniah prophesied. Everything you've lost will be restored.